Wait within your imagination.
Imagination is the workshop of your mind, capable of turning mind energy into accomplishment and wealth.
A very warm and cheerful morning to respected principal, Dr. Manita Saxena ma'am, our guest, Mr. Vikas Shimpi sir, and Mrs. Smita Shimpi ma'am, dedicated professors, management, and my fellow companions.
I, Bhavya.
And I, Rushali.
Feel glad to stand in front of you as your anchors in today's workshop.
Before we commence, I request everyone to remain silent and give rest to your mobile phones so that you can enjoy the workshop.
We are profusely elated to take an opportunity to introduce our chief guests of the day.
Mr. Vikas Shimpi, sir. Sir started working as a visiting faculty in Vidyavardhan's Institute of Design, Environment and Architecture, Nasik. Later, he started working as an assistant professor in NDMVP's College of Architecture and Center of Design, Nasik. Soon after, he served as a visiting faculty in various colleges of Maharashtra. Sir has a professional experience of 23 years and academic experience of 13 years. He holds a BSc degree in physics and a diploma in architecture and interior design. At the same time, he converted his hobby of model making by working and learning with architect Ravi Bel Pathak Dhulwe sir. He also worked with leading architects and builders in Jalgaon, Nasik, Pune, Aurangabad and Ahmednagar. Currently, he is conducting workshops in model making, brick structure, carpentry and RCC structure. He has completed 99 workshops till now, and we are proud to announce that it is his 100th with us.
Mrs. Smita Vikas Shimpi ma'am is currently working as a teaching assistant in Guru Gobind Singh Polytechnic, Nasik, after completion of DCE from Government Polytechnic, Jalgaon, Maharashtra in 1998. Ma'am started working as an assistant in architectural design with architect Shirish Barve sir in Jalgaon. From 1993 to 1996, she worked with various architects and structural engineer Mr. S.D. Patil at Nasik. Later, she converted her hobby of photography into a profession and worked as a professional photographer in Nasik.
We are eagerly looking forward to our coming week with you, sir and ma'am.
On behalf of the SOI family, we thank sir and ma'am for providing their gracious presence to join us and enhance our knowledge. May we please request Principal Ma'am to say a few words before we further go ahead.
Hello. Very good morning to each and everyone, my students, fellow fraternity members, and our chief guest of the of today's event, Vikas Shimpi sir and Madam Shimpi. Today is our very special occasion as we are hosting Century Workshop of Shimpi sir. as we all know, we people only proposes, God disposes. We were planning, actually we were planning to host this workshop long ago, but somehow it was not materialized. And now, because it was planned by the God that we can host, we will host only century workshop. So it is our privilege to host sir's 100th and 101st workshop in our campus. Thank you, sir, for giving us opportunity to host your century workshop and your milestone workshop. I hope you will enjoy here working with our students, our enthusiastic and active students, and you also gain a lot. You gain a good amount of knowledge, as well as you learn, as well as you enjoy the workshop. So all the best for today's workshop. Thank you, sir, again for carving out time for our institute and giving us a time to revelation.
सबसे पहले मैं दो ही वर्ड में दो ही लैंग्वेज स्टेटमेंट में मैं मेरा ये कंप्लीट करता हूँ इंट्रो. मैम ने जैसे बोला कि कम बहुत दिनों से हम लोग सोच रहे थे अरेंज करने का, लेकिन नहीं हो पा रहा था. लेकिन सेंचुरी यहाँ पे लिखा था, इसलिए वो नहीं हो पा रहा था. तो आज का वो दिन मेरे लिए गोल्डन मोमेंट है. तो थैंक्स टू ऑल मैनेजमेंट, ऑल फैकल्टी, नॉन टीचिंग टीचिंग स्टाफ एंड ऑल ऑफ यू. थैंक्स अ लॉट.